Hey guys, it's Denver. Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Danse Macabre, that's how you say it, by Ghost. And if you remember in the last unboxings that we did, we got a lot of Ghost CDs. Now I haven't had a chance to check them out yet, but the cover art is so pretty, so I'm excited for this. And it's been requested that we do Ghost, so I'm excited, but I'm filming this in September, and I think this is more of a Halloween-style thing, so I don't know when you're going to see this, but this could be part of our little Halloween series we do on this channel. So yeah, I'm excited, and let's get into it. I like scary stuff, guys. Okay, yeah. It's like a little movie for me. It's like fun. One night in Transylvania, LA. Oh my gosh, wait. I need like a snack.
This is the place, man.
Oh, it's very clear.
I'm not sure, man.
Woo! Party!
Why would he say he's not sure? Oh, dang.
Can I help you, boy?
Okay, it's Halloween, though.
Yeah, we're here for the party, man.
Maybe that's just his costume.
What party?
Oh.
The party? You know, the party?
Wait, this is funny.
I'm looking right at the party
here.
Disco, chicks, you know, we're here for the...
Oh, right. You mean... this party.
Wait, that's fine.
We've been expecting you.
Oh. That's actually creepy. I probably wouldn't go inside. Okay. Is this like the part of the song? Oh, I guess this is the start. Ghost. Oh. That font is just really pretty. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. Party looks lit. I love videos like this. Okay. See, now this is like a dance party song. Oh my gosh. Oh. pick werewolf hair. Was that like it? Okay. I really liked that. I thought the video got stranger and stranger as you got into it, but the song was pretty good. It's definitely not my style of music, but like, I don't know. It's just like a Halloween song that I feel like would be in a little movie like this, little dance scene. But I liked it. And I thought the video was cool. I liked the colors, and I liked that it had a little story. I always like when they do that. But yeah, this is definitely a little Halloween themed song, and I really like whenever bands do that as well. And I really liked watching this with y'all. I thought I liked kind of the movie references. Were there like, there was that a Thriller reference at the end where they like zoom in and do the laugh? Yeah, I liked it. I thought his voice was a little unique, a little raspy almost, and I thought that it went well with the music. Definitely movie music, I would say. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what y'all thought in the comments, and we'll see y'all next time. Bye.